Hello everybody, I've been making my dandelion tea, and what I've done the other morning that tasted really good was I put some strawberries in my dandelion tea. So I've got my dandelions that I have picked and I've dried out. Then I've got my freeze-dried strawberries. Take a good little heaping of that. Pour that hot water on there. Put on my top. Let's pour it into the jar. Then we'll top it off with some water. That sure looks good.
It tastes good.
Oh yeah.